Hi, I'm Paul. So today is Saturday, the 8th of August, 2020. It's 5:20 in the morning. I've got up early to take my pup for a walk. I wanted to go Boarshaw Clough nice and early, before anyone else got there. So as some of you know, the channel was called One Man, One Dog.
It's now a combination of my name and my puppy's name, Paul Lee Flo.
I decided to change the name, but nothing else is changing. Still going to be dog walk videos, Bilingo videos, and e-mountain bike videos, and e-scooter videos. So nothing else has changed, just the name. So, like I said, it's 5:20, and we're going for a walk down Boarshaw Clough. And I've got a new camera, an insta360 1R 4K. And I'm going to stick it on my chest mount, and we're going for a walk. Okay. Pulling like mad. She ain't got that no pull harness on. I'm going to stop using it. So, as you can see, Boarshaw Clough. Okay, Flo. Looks like we've cleared the path through here. So like I said, I'm not using that no pull harness, it's a waste of time. She still pulls, but she goes on her back legs and lifts her front legs up and pulls like mad. Not cut this part through here though, have they? I ain't got the greatest mounts on this. I couldn't get the GoPro mount to fit properly. So I've had to bodge it up. No, still as overgrown as ever. Come on now. Right, okay. No, this GoPro mount's no good at all. Something just run off then. I've seen a fox before on West Street. Right, stop. Good girl. Now, stop. So this is the lake at Boarshaw Clough. So we use this Insta360 1R 4K yesterday. I just did a short video of walking, going, getting a kebab, and then eating a kebab. There she is, cheeky girl. Right, let's walk round. Come on, Flo, this way. very dark, so I don't know how it'll turn out. This way, through the gate. Through the gate. Good girl. I knew she'd do that. Legs it through. Nearly rips your arm off hitting the gate. So before I forget, instead of saying it at the end of a video, if you're new to this content or you're new to my channel and you like what you see, please consider subscribing. I've set myself a goal of 1,000 subs. I'm not sure where I am now. I think I'm at 896, so 104 to go. So yeah, consider subscribing, and if you're already subscribed, massive thanks for the support over the 6 years I've been doing this. Yeah, I've been doing YouTube for 6 years. I've actually been doing it longer. I've had other channels that I deleted, and yeah, very dark in here. Might need to mess about in the edit. But saying that, see how good it is at low light. Right, I'll shut up now so you can hear the birds. Don't be silly. Come on, don't be silly. Come on. Oh, a bit of a twig. She's a silly baby. Here's a fox. Been there years that someone's vandalised it, but a lot of dogs are unsure of that. I mean, not so sure. Flo doesn't look so sure. She's giving it a funny look. My God, she's so spooking over leaves. I think it's because it's not so bright, the defences are up. Let's go and have a look round here. Orion's last walk. I come and sat here. Then he died the next day. Well, 2 days after he got ill the next day. And yeah. Bit of a circle. Right, come on, darling. Come on, darling. To the right. Good girl. That's good. Cobwebs. Come on, it's alright. Flo. Flo. She's nearly out the harness then. Get over there. Don't need her escaping. She won't come back to me. Come on, you're all right. Good girl. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give her some encouragement. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Oh, stressing me out. Let's go to the river. Do you want a drink? God, she's well spooky today. Stung all my legs with nettles. Shouldn't have worn shorts. Right, come on, darling. This way. Good girl. So it shows you getting a new camera has got me up at 4 o'clock. And out walking by 20 past five. So, boys on my toys. More cobwebs. Not seen a spook before, but as they get older, near her age now, like, it's alright, it's alright. Come on, that's a good girl. As I was saying, as they get older, if you start getting more aware, we're not just in that daft puppy mode where nothing sinks in. It's alright. Good girl. I'll have to walk around here more often. Last time I come was about a month ago. And she's totally spooked out. There's a white moorhen down there. Our kid, that's my oldest brother, has got pictures of it. Oh, there it is. No way. Can you see? I'll zoom in, I'll try to. I'm filming in 2K, so it should be good resolution. Well, 2.7K. Come on, good girl. That's a good girl. Good girl. It's all right. It's all right. Shit myself then when she nearly got off before. Her harness nearly went over her head. That needs some adjusting, even though it's tight. Come on, darling. Oh, she's feeling brave. Come on. Oh, you can't get on that peg there. For that white moorhen drone there. It's alright. Suppose it's more overgrown than a month ago when I come. Good girl. Come on, darling. Come on. It's all right. It's all right. Come on. Come on, little girl. With Daddy. Come on. Come on, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. You check it out. There's nothing to be scared of. Come on. That's a good girl. Good girl. Poor little girl. Come on, round this way. This way. This way. Come on. That's good. Oh, I knew she'd dive through. I'm going to start walking down here every couple of days to get used to all this. But anyway, kind of glad to get out of there. Proper Miss Spooky. Little Miss Spooky. Oh, rope swing. Done a mile in 25 minutes, but we're not racing. Well, I did a mile the other day with Flo in 18 minutes, I think, or 16. Don't know. Good girl, come on, come on. It's all right. She's bloody scared of everything. I know I keep saying, but she's my precious princess. I don't like seeing her stressed. And here we are, near the entrance exit. And I cut over a bush. Gonna cut over Clough Park, and that's the end of the video. So you've been watching me, Paul, with Little Miss Spooky. But I'm not ending my video here. I'm gonna film on Clough Park in case there's any foxes or anything like that. And it's nicer park. You feel better now, eh? You're out of them scary woods. So change the subject. I'm just hoping this Insta360 1R 4K has picked that up well enough in the shade. Well, not shade. It's just dark in the woods. Get some of these red clover for the tie ties. Good from red clover. Don't take them all. That's what you do with wild plants. Just take what you need. Some more air. Enough. Lovely hill at the end. Well, I live on an hill. No matter where I go, the end's always a walk uphill. breather. Don't sniffing at wrappers. Right, come on. You silly girl.
Right, come on. You silly girl.
Right, as I was saying before, you've been watching me, Paul, with Puppy Flow, English Springer Spaniel. So, thanks for watching. And we got off the park here at the end, and my video will end. So, I hope you've liked it. I'm not sure whether Flo did. She'll get used to it. She's only young. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.